Bilis-bilis po ng pangyayari. Kahapon, bumigay po yung creek, yung wall ng creek sa tabi ng bahay namin. Hi guys, morning. It's the morning after. Watching the news, we're all safe, me and the kids, although watak-watak kami. Wala lang akong makausap. I'm so used to being the one on the other side helping. Kaya hopeless ako ngayon kasi hindi ako makatulog, pero I'm so grateful to be on the other side with all the help that we are receiving, all the love that we are receiving from each and every one of you. Bilis-bilis po ng pangyayari. Kahapon, bumigay po yung creek, yung wall ng creek sa tabi ng bahay namin. While we were trying to save the cars, nalingat lang po kami, the water from the back of the house, dun po dumaan, and then, yun nga, umabot na kaagad ng hita, tapos umabot na kaagad ng bewang, and in short, wala kaming na-save, wala kaming nakuha, but those are material things. Pero, ngayon, naiintindihan ko na kasi ngayon ang nangyari sa akin to. I pray for everyone who was affected by the typhoon. And there's one thing I want to share is yun nga sabi ko sa post ko. Natangay man ni Ulysses lahat, nakuha man niya lahat, pero grateful lang ako na lalong tumibay yung faith ko. I know God has a reason for all of this. And I just thank Him na ang tibay-tibay ko sa panalangin ko sa Kanya. And my children, kahit patakata kami, we're okay, we're safe. Some are with my mom and sila Katya. And, some are in the house of our pastor and our bishop, Bishop Manny and Ate Helen. Sila po yung nag-antay sa amin sa labas ng gate ng mga 3-4 na oras para ma-rescue. Ang dami kong gustong pasalamatan, pero si Lord na lang muna. Kasi now that I'm watching the news the morning after, I'm just grateful. I'm grateful and I pray for everyone who was affected kasi hindi pala madali. Wala kaming nakuha, wala kaming nadala, pero okay lang yan, papalitan lahat yan, basta safe kami lahat. Many lives were lost and I ask you to please continue to pray for them. Matibay ang Pilipino, pero mas matibay tayo pag meron tayong Diyos sa buhay natin. And I know that this is just a test, a trial, a sad one, it is a dark time for me, but my faith is just so much stronger and I feel so much love and support, all the support from all of you. Thank you, and I'll be fine, we'll be okay. Ulysses didn't damage me. He affected me, but he didn't damage me. Thank you to all of you. Alam niyo kung sino kayo. Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat. Andrew Lopez and Sampalok team, salamat. Ang dami niyo kailangan kong pasalamatan. Isa-isain ko lang kasi hindi ko maisip lahat ngayon. Sorry, woke up like this. Praise God. Glory to God. Lord Jesus, thank you. Save everyone, Lord, at sana wala na pong bagyo. Take care of the Philippines, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. And thank you sa inyo lahat. It's a new day, a new beginning. God will never forsake us. He has great plans. Remember that. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
I will run, I will climb, I will soar. I'm undefeated, oh. Jumping out of my skin, pull the cord. Yeah, I believe it. Oh, the past is everything we were. Don't make us who we are. So I'll dream until I make it real, and all I see is stars. It's not until you fall that you fly. When your dreams come alive, you're unstoppable. Take a shot, chase the